leaves start falling down, and the shadows above our town, I can finally see you now. I see the fear inside your eyes, I see the pain in your smile, I can finally see you now.
One of my subscribers, a Russian-speaking guy, told me what my setup for two servers does not work if him Armin and turn on motors and after the servers stop works. This demonstration is for him. In this video, I will not elaborate on the setting of the two servers. This video will be an additional to my other video, which I detail show how I set up the Aspire Racing F3 Fly controller in the configurator Betafly. They are similar to the setting for CleanFly. A link to the previous video you can find in the description or now on the screen. These both videos complement each other. I remind you what need make a backup copy of your firmware setting before you something to do. It is you can do with the damp command. Important. You must turn on of the checkbox channel forwarding. Make changes on the tap servos for your switches. In my case, AUX4 and AUX5. Execute commands in the console. Complete it then with the save command. On the screen, you see the server 1 and server 2 are allocated to A02 and A03. Let me remind you what the channel for the set channel forwarding start command on the receiver tab. Start from 0. In my case, it is channel number 7. Today that's all. Best way say thank you to the author is share this video with your friends. I will hope to see you next time. Bye.